That was also the scene of the most violent mistake of the day, committed by Itlay Suzuki as he started his flying lap. And flying is just how the LaRousse Lamborghini ended up, before touching down lumpily in the gravel. The pit crew were none too